He's quite a bit bigger than her. He can go after heavier prey. With so many wildebeest in the area at the moment, he's spoilt for choice. Cheetahs are the most specialized of the big cats, trimmed to the max for speed, but their streamlined form means they lack power compared to lions or leopards. It does look as though it's all going the cat's way at the moment, but the cheetahs, lions, leopards, they all have to make the most of this time of plenty. And of course, the scavengers do well out of the deal too. Even though he may be able to tuck away 14 kilos of meat in one sitting, it's unlikely he'll work his way through a whole wildebeest. The vultures sense this and start to form an orderly queue. Despite his stomach looking like a balloon, he just keeps on going and leaves some very disappointed birds as the day comes to an end.